Liverpool are reportedly set to renew their pursuit of Juventus winger Federico Chiesa shortly after Chiesa started in Italy's successful Euro 2020 campaign. Liverpool submit an £86 million bid for the attacker. Juventus ultimately turned down Liverpool offers, ensuring that Chiesa has remained in Turin for the last 3 years. Chiesa has scored 22 goals and provided 20 assists in 94 appearances for Juventus, but it now appears that this time with the club could be coming to an end. The 25-year-old is reportedly unhappy at the Allianz Stadium and is open to leaving the Italian giant ahead of the 2023-2024 season. According to Corriere dello Sport, via Football Italia, Liverpool have revived interest in Chiesa and currently keeping tabs on his situation. Juventus will consider sanctioning a sale this summer if they receive offer in the region of £30 million until £28.5 million on €45 million. Liverpool will press compensation for Chiesa's signature with Newcastle and Bayern, showing an interest. The German champion have made inquiry about the player availability as they look to move ahead of their competitor. After missing the majority of the 2022 with an anterior cruciate ligament injury, Chiesa returned to action in November. The Italian went on to make 23 appearances for Juventus during the 2022-2023 season, scoring 4 goals and registering 6 assists. Chiesa has been included in Roberto Mancini's squad for the coming UEFA Nations League Europa finals, where Italy will face Spain in the final fours. With Chiesa heading toward the exitor, Juventus have supposedly defeated Galatasaray player Nicolò Zaniolo and Leeds United star Wilfried Nonto as potential replacement.